If you've ever been to a pet store, you might have seen tiny hermit crabs. They're cute, shy, and live in adorable enclosures.
But not every hermit crab is that cute.
In faraway, remote islands lives a hermit crab so large that even Charles Darwin called it monstrous. This is the coconut crab.